We didn't, but Tragically Hip actually wrote that, not us.